Hey, 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 collective. So let's get the current energy. Make sure you all book your personal reading. What's the current energy? What's the current energy? So we got concern and false person. So there is a false person that's concerned. What else? Yeah, we got high honor. We got main female. Yeah, we got privileged lady in marriage. So somebody could have married a karmic, got a karmic established in some type of business, money, or high honor here. Somebody is with a false person in a marriage. Yeah, we got poverty. We got a courthouse situation. So somebody could be going into poverty in a courthouse situation. They'll go to horn. Yeah, we got adjudication and coffin. Yeah, we got journey and we got community. So something about a community took some type of trip. I'm also seeing a community could have got an opportunity. Yeah, to work hard out of something here. I'm also seeing it was some type of money that was split about a death here. I feel like it's going to be a court case about this coffin situation or somebody dying in a court case. And some money, an inheritance. Somebody could be concerned about here. Yeah, we got wealthy man. Somebody is not expecting this wealthy man. I also feel like you don't expect this wealthy man to reach out to you. Yeah, there is some older woman that stole from you. I feel like it's a main male that's in despair. It's a masculine energy that's in despair. Yeah, somebody could be on house arrest because I see house imprisonment. Or somebody could be going to jail for something they sabotage when it comes to a home. Okay. Give me a message for this, please. Yeah, we got an uncle energy. Yeah, karmic masculine friends. Something about an abortion. Yeah, somebody stalking the shit out of you. They could be stalking the shit out of you for this exact reason. Yeah, we got a crazy lady and divine masculine friends could be stalking the shit out of you here. Yup. What else? Yeah, we got money and fortune. So it's something definitely concerning money and fortune. Yeah, we got constellation. Yeah, we got tenderness and impediment and messaging. So somebody could be kissing some ass to somebody to hinder your money. All right, so I really hope y'all enjoyed this. I will be back. Make sure you all book your personal readings. Bye.